2,000 on thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause ominous vibes and I get synonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings so I can leap off of them. I go hard with it, no matter how dark it is.
I'm insane, but on my toes. I could keep the world balanced on my nose. A slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge honor on my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?
Movement. have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
To once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Max Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
How are you even cooler under your mask?
I was just cool the whole time.
You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, and she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
And a barrage of gunfire coming from inside the building. After
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to Demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never see.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while yet. But I'm not like the others. I don't always like what I have to do.
Honorable scene.
But I know I have to be the one to do it. I've given up too much to stop now.
I've got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Every obstacle I overcame, pushed through it, I ain't pointing blame. Kept my focus. Every time they tried to hold me back, I broke up out their chains. Reached the top and still remain the same. Hit the bottom, get up, don't complain. Walk on the stage and they yell my name. They doubt me, but I always do my thing, cause they count on me. 21. I got a family to feed. 21. Ducking in envy and greed. Street smart, but
Peter,
I still read.
Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
Did I
lose track of time?
I'm
a bandana, never gave
up on me. I'm your favorite OG. Make your baby OD when she on me. Told him in my time, just so you know I ain't lying. I bought my whole cleats from New Orleans. I've always been about the truth. When I was a reporter in a newspaper publisher, my superhero was golden. It was the street that had motive. I got a call in the web. It's my responsibility to bring it to you. And the truth is, you know I heard what you said. Now when I'm jumping the top, don't let that go in your head. Breath is boiling under the surface, like a hungry shark does in the water. Don't let Spider-Man get it.
think of what you wanted to do, and...
Being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. That's the job. That's what you signed up for.
Yes! Hey! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil. Mr.
Osborne. Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't a visit.
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy, easy, easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think.
Need a drink?
If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
Home, shorty made me feel at home. She made me lead the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the outlets, the word contaminants, before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might kill their brother.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Yes.
wherever they are. I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha. I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it.
See you back home.
Feels like I'm breathing The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Perfect. Great light on that one. Smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped the public health crisis. I'm supposed to have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Whoa.
Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
The vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
Initializing. Go home. What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job.
Sorry, man.
The city.
I'm going home.
Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
I made it. I'm home.